later, additional emergency crews arrive to help bring Bridget down the mountain. As she slowly regains consciousness, the rescue team rallies to keep her. Then, bruised and battered, she is transferred by helicopter to the hospital. Bridget sustains a severe head trauma, but suffers no broken bones. Her excellent physical condition...